Good morning students. Today in this class we will see how to make a still life. Now let's start it.